Today, we are proud to introduce the Suzuki Moqba, a revolution in personal mobility.
At the 2025 Japan Mobility Show, Suzuki is ready to show off some pretty eye-catching prototypes. One of them is an electric revival of their legendary classic, the Suzuki Van Van. But hold on, because that's not what everyone's talking about. The real spotlight belongs to something far more futuristic, the Suzuki Moqba 2. At first glance, it looks like a mix between a robot, a vehicle, and maybe a mechanical horse. It might remind you a bit of Kawasaki's Corleo, but Suzuki's Moqba takes a completely different direction. The first version was actually shown back in 2023. Fast forward to 2025, Suzuki's back with Moqba 2, a version that looks much more refined. This time, it's not just a prototype for show, it's starting to feel like a real functional product. Moqba 2 is basically a four-legged robotic vehicle designed to move through areas where regular wheels can't go. Stairs, rocky paths, steep slopes, you name it. Each leg has three main joints that can move up, down, and sideways, plus small wheels for smooth travel on flat surfaces. What makes it even cooler is its modular design. You can switch between three modes depending on what you need: chair mode, like an electric wheelchair, standing mode, where the user can stand while moving, and stretcher mode, which functions as a portable rescue stretcher. On flat ground, it can reach speeds of around 15 to 20 kilometers per hour. On stairs or uneven terrain, it slows down to 5 to 7 kilometers per hour for stability. The range is roughly 80 kilometers per full charge, with charging time between 4 to 6 hours. The whole thing weighs about 70 to 85 kilograms depending on configuration, and it can carry up to 120 kilograms. All movement is controlled by electric motors and an onboard AI system that constantly monitors tilt, balance, and leg position in real time, making sure it stays stable and doesn't tip over. So yeah, it may look like a robot, but this one can actually think on its feet. As of late 2025, Moqba 2 is still in the market testing phase, with limited sales planned in Japan starting in 2026. The base model is expected to cost between $3,000 and $4,000 US, depending on options and modules. But Suzuki's goal isn't just to make a flashy tech toy. Moqba 2 is meant to have real social value, helping the elderly, people with disabilities, or serving as transport in hospitals and disaster zones. For now, it's not approved for public roads just yet. So what do you think? Does the Moqba 2 look more like a futuristic vehicle, or a robot that just happens to be rideable? Share your thoughts in the comments, and if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. See you in the next one.